Yeah, man. Equipto,
I'm gonna tell y'all this little story, man.
Tell y'all a story about my boy.
It's called Rap Stories, Part One, you know.
Man,
come with a little, you know what I'm saying? More of these, but this is just the beginning.
Wow.
A little story.
Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, before this rap world was all for show.
Yeah.
Before you could find a rap cat in the club, most drama over hoes, turfs and drugs. There was a cat named AC who ran Mobb Deep. His family labeled his ass the black sheep. He ran with alcoholics that taught him the game, but only had 50 cent to his name. And you see Kane, the big daddy, moving the heavy D above the law all day, sipping on iced tea. And his cousin DJ was working with bricks, so AC ran and got DJ quick. And plus they both had a lot of things in common, and probably there wouldn't even be a crucial conflict. Trying to bust the rhymes, but his money was tight, man. And he from a town where they take an MC life, sucker. He's crisscross between drugs and hip hop. He just wanna be the big boss, Don Mega. Pack a Mac 10, slanging Dub C. Life ain't nothing but bitches and money. While DJ on third base, looking up the Scarface. Played Kane close up his smoke, took his place. Kinda mystical how he didn't catch him a case. Sprayed in the face on the freeway with Mace. Some say it's ludicrous, some say fabulous. Now AC kicking back, blowing cannabis. Prescribed by MD, hitting the blunt. He a pimp C, so you know he living corrupt. But he a hood star, and he trying to be legit. Start up a business,
let's do it,
with a little flip,
real quick.
Life's too short, he got dry to the bone. So everybody started leaving AC alone.
Bye.
Either that or San Quentin, becoming a convict, and hoping that his daughter's growing up with a conscience. But him and some guru got in a dispute. It ain't about the dead presidents, get back to the roots, and that's the truth.
Man, yeah.
Ha-ha.
You see, AC ended up in the pole position.
Yeah.
That's part one, you know.
Too bad.
Rap Stories. There's more to come, man.
Okay.
It's a little story about the fast life, and you know what I'm saying? People get caught up in that shit. Confide in your boy Equipto, man. I'm gonna provide a lot of shit for you.
Yeah.
You know?
The narrator, man.
Write a little something, you know.
Speak this shit into this shit.
Historian type shit. Historian, you know, I'll speak on some shit.
Yeah.
I'll bring it back to you. Past, present, and future. Past, present, and future.
Find the soundtrack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nicholas P, man.
The OG
shit.
Don't
stop, man. Never can.
Not again. Check for part two.
Run it down.
Okay.
What's it about?
About a girl named Kim.